Hi folks, my name is Craig Thompson and today we're in Eugene, Oregon at RV Sales of Oregon, and don't forget .com because RVSalesOfOregon.com will give you all of our inventory, all of our prices, and a brief description and this video. So if you're watching this on YouTube videos, make sure you go to RVSalesOfOregon.com for all your prices. And the prices are just market value prices. So I want you to know that the airport is just up the street, because wherever you are and you're watching this video, you're going to really want to buy this motorhome. It's probably the nicest motorhome I've ever had come in here, and I've been here about 6 years. And Winnebago actually makes this. It's a Winnebago, Winnebago Itasca, but it's called Ellipse. And it's probably one of the nicest floor plans that this model has ever come out with. In fact, I kind of call it my world. And the reason I call it my world is because it reminds me of a lodge or a cabin. Like, I used to live in Alaska, and I'll tell you what, this is the RV. I mean, it's not full of glitz and glitter and mirrors, but I'll tell you what, it's probably the friendliest and the homiest motorhome you'll ever be in. So if you're all about friends and family and traveling, you know, we work hard our whole life, and this is what it's all about. So let's walk around it so I can kind of give you an idea. It's a 42 foot. It's got two bathrooms. They call it a bath and a half. Two bathrooms. It's got a stacked washer and dryer. It's got full body paint. It's got a beautiful European style look at it. Look at that windshield. That's a one-piece windshield. And the windshield, just remember, if you have insurance, which you will have probably, if you get a rock chip, people think, oh my goodness, can you imagine what that windshield would cost? You still pay the same deductible whether it's got two windshields or one. So it's okay. But boy, you'll really enjoy the windshield when you're traveling. So anyway, look at these headlights. That's the new style headlights. LED lighting, you'll love it. The interior lights has got all recessed lighting in the interior. These big bus mirrors, you ought to see these bus mirrors. In fact, it's got the side cameras already in the mirrors. I don't know if you can see this, but see this right here? There's your side camera. So when you put your blinker on the, say, the right side, the whole side of the coach, you'll see everything. So you got the backup camera, the left side camera, and the right side camera. Okay, let's go on and walk around here, because I want you to see how beautiful this coach is just on the outside. And when you get in the inside, you're really going to like it. This is your exhaust for your generator, and it's got tons of storage. It's got the big 22.5 tires. It don't have that aluminum stainless wheel liners. These are the real Alco aluminum wheels. You'll like that. Look at the size of this slide out. Look how long it is. This is what they call a full wall slide. And you know, slide outs are so important. And you know, Winnebago that builds this motorhome, they've been doing it longer than most manufacturers out there. And believe me, they got it figured out. And they are what they call a user-friendly builder of motorhomes. What that means is they know what you want. And when you see this, you'll see what I mean. And you know, they just bought Country Coach out just up the street here. So now they own Country Coach, which is one of the best motorhomes built, and they have their Winnebago. You put those two together, what a great manufacturer they are. And if you need a part, no matter where you are in the whole United States, you can get a part shipped right to you. So let's keep walking here. You've got so much basement storage, and these doors open up like a car door. I mean, you just grab the handle right here. Look at that. Look how that opens. That is your propane, by the way. Huge propane tank. See how you slam this door? Just like a car door. This is a double door. Has the full, what they call the joy bed. So it slides all the way across to the other side or all the way out this side. And it's a double door. I'll give you an example. See this? And you reach in here, and pull this open. And if you want this to slide out, you just pull this out like this. See how that comes out? And these are all extra chairs. They're all for your dining room table. And notice they're all in individual bags, so they're all well protected. These are your, remember those big bus mirrors? These go on the mirrors, so you protect your mirrors. This is all leather, just like inside the coach. Black soft touch leather. So close that, and then you close this, and then you close this. See how nice that is? Just like a car door. More storage. You've got in here, you've got an electric reel. So your 50 amp power cord, you just push a button and it winds itself in. When you pull your water hose out, you just push a button and it winds itself in. If you want to level the coach, all you do is you push a button, the coach levels itself, automatic. You can do it from three different places to level your coach. It's called auto leveling. You'll love the coach. Notice that all the windows are the really nice tinted windows, double pane windows, and all the windows have awnings over all the windows, including all the slide outs. This has three slide outs. The new taillights are all the LED taillights. Big tow package, so you got all the towing package capabilities. If you want to tow anything, this motorhome will do it. The motor in here, it's a Cummins diesel. It's a 450 Allison 6-speed Cummins diesel, 450 horse. It'll take you anywhere you want to go. This is showing the 450 horsepower. It's also showing the Freightliner chassis. The Freightliner, it's a custom chassis. The best you can buy in the Freightliner chassis. Drives like a dream, one finger driving. It's an incredible drive. Let's walk around here. Here's the two other slide outs. This has your aircraft, I call them aircraft landing lights. You know, in other words, when you're backing up at night, on your dash, you flip a switch and it lights up the back of the, on both sides. So you can easily see with your backup camera, parking at night, it becomes very comfortable. This has got your tag axle, got Michelin tires, tag axle, you'll love the way it rides. The tag is automatic. It comes down when you're supposed to, when you're out on the freeway, the tag will come down. When you're coming into a city, the tag will automatically come up. You can manually up and down the tag with one little toggle switch right by the driver's seat. So everything is just like a cockpit in an airplane. When you're driving, everything is right at your fingertips. So it's very comfortable. This is the exhaust for the hydronic heating. So you'll like the, they call it aqua hot heating, so you'll never run out of hot water as long as you got water in the coach or you have a garden hose going to the coach. You'll never run out of hot water. You'll love that. It's a diesel fired. And you got a huge diesel tank. And by the way, when you buy this from us, we're going to at least half fill the coach for you. I think it's 150 gallons of diesel. So we'll fill the propane. We half fill the fuel. That's out of our pocket. We'll do a complete RV school. We'll show you how everything works. We'll take you out on the test drive. But anyway, it's a beautiful coach and I know you're going to like it. Let's go on down here. Up here is your automatic awning. This is important. I love an automatic awning. I pulled out for years the manual awning. You pull them out. It's a pain in the butt sometimes. But now you just push a button, the awning comes out automatically. Over the door, the driver's door, if you look up here, guess what it's got? An automatic awning. So, like today, it's a little rainy out, but, you know, and then isn't it nice to have an awning over the door so when you come in and out? So, here you have it. It's a Freightliner chassis. The year of this coach is a 2011. It's a 42-foot. They call it a bath and a half, so it's two bathrooms, stack washer and dryer, and it even has a dishwasher, a fireplace, beautiful flat screen TVs. So when you come into this coach, If I was retired right now, this would be my motorhome. This would be the kind of motorhome that I would love to have. And you know where I'd be going in the summer? Probably up to Alaska. Spend the summer up there, then come back for the winter somewhere else. So anyway, I'm gonna bring you inside this coach, and I'm gonna show you, when I talk about my world, you will see when you come in here. Thank you. Okay, now we're in this motorhome that I bragged so much about earlier. First of all, I want you to notice the wood. The wood in here is just phenomenal. In fact, if you take your camera and just kind of scroll down this side of the living room and just look at the cabinets on this side, and then we'll look back and then we'll look at that beautiful door. Isn't that a great door? That's why I call it my lodge. I mean, it just reminds me of something you'd see in a cabin in Alaska. And again, here's all your other cabinets all the way down. Here's your flat screen TV. This is your fireplace. It's already putting out heat, very warm. All the lighting is indirect lighting. If you notice the ceiling, it's got the extra height in the ceiling. It's all leather type. It's got some of the finest insulation you'll ever find in a motorhome. These seats here, soft touch leather. It's like when you put it in reverse, the backup camera comes on automatically. When you put your blinkers on, remember I told you about the side cameras. It's absolutely beautiful. The floor is all tile. Great coloring. You'll love the floor. The sofa, if you were to sit down on this couch, I promise you, it is so comfortable. Watch what happens. See how I'm going back? Okay, you can actually set this however you want. Not only does it go all the way down and make into a bed, but even this side over here, if I'm sitting here, there's a button right behind me, it does this side. So you individual, so if there's two of you, believe me, you can get very comfortable watching the TV or enjoying the fireplace. And then it's got two drink covers up here, holders, and then this is really cool. You can take this off. This cushion comes off. And you flip a lever here, and this whole seat drops down, and this whole thing slides in. So you have just a plain sofa. So it's pretty cool to be able to have an L-shaped sofa. If you have company, you got plenty of room. And this is kind of neat over here. If you want to sit here at this great chair. See how this also pulls out? This becomes a table. You lift this up and there's a table. So if you want to work with your computer or something, and this also has an extra leaf for the table over here, the dining room table. So there's your leaf there, and then of course you got lots and lots of storage. And by the way, this chair, the folks that we got this motorhome for us to sell for them, they did not like the chair that came with this. The factory had a chair here, so they went and bought this chair. In fact, the labels and tags are still here. Made in America. Here's a nice black leather recliner rocker, and it is really, really comfortable. So they took out the other one and put this in. So great chair. Anyway, let's look one more time before we go back. Look up at the front. See all these decorative, the way they've got this design. They've got cabinets all across the front. And then this, of course, is your electronics. This has your satellite system up on the roof. It's got a WineGuard satellite, DirecTV, all that's in place. You've got your automatic electric awnings that go out automatically over the door or over the side of the RV. Okay, let's walk back here now. And by the way, these shades throughout the whole coach, these shades are called MDC. I think it's called MDC or something. Anyway, see how they work? That's your nighttime shade going up, okay? Now this is your daytime shades. They're perforated so the sun doesn't come in and ruin any of your fabric. Now see here, when I hit that, that's your daytime. So if you want, you open your window now, you can open this window and you got screen windows. So double pane windows, that's your daytime, and there's your nighttime. Now all the windows are like that, all of them. Now let's go look at this fantastic kitchen. All right, here's your here's two chairs. And remember when I went out there and I showed you the what I call a Joey bed, that big bed that slid out in the basement? Remember all those chairs? They go to here, they made the same fabric. So you got three more chairs, so you got five chairs. This table just pulls out like this. And I had a leaf over there, remember that leaf? That leaf goes in here. So you got a chair out here, you can put the two there, turn them around like this. And you can turn the other chairs there. You can put four and then one out here. So there's plenty of seating. So if you have company. And this is pretty nice, the kitchen. All Corian counter kitchen. Lots and lots of counter space. And what's nice is, look at this cooktop. It don't just have two burners like most motorhomes have. This has three burners. And if you look real close, I don't even think it's ever been used. They look like they just came out of the factory, just as clean as they can be. Beautiful coach. And along the backsplash, they have little drawers back here, which is very unusual. How many motorhomes you see with drawers and the backsplash of your kitchen counter? Isn't that cool? So you got three of those. And then you got this big shelf back there all the way across, and that's all tile. It's like the tile on the floor, but it's some kind of a real nice Corian counter. Plenty of lighting underneath. See how that is? And let's see. There's a light here somewhere, surface light there. And then right here, you're probably wondering what this is. Look at this. How about a dishwasher? There's your automatic dishwasher. Now, this extended counter, say if you want to pull this little button here and push in, look, there's your extended counter. See how that locks in? And check out these drawers. Look how long they are, and it's already divided. That's, folks, it's real, real wood. But isn't that nice to have the long drawers? So it's just on and on and on. Here's some more. You can put a garbage can under there. Got filtered water. You can put all your Corian tops right in here. I'm sorry I'm taking so long, but I really like this motorhome. And I just want to take the time to show you, because you cannot find motorhomes like this hardly anywhere in the country. Now, let's look at this. Remember I told you? It's actually a Maytag, just like you'd have in your house. But look inside here. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at all the room it's got. And then in, under here, it's got all your tray for your produce, your ice maker. But it's just like you'd have in your home. Put your cold drinks in here if you want. And then, of course, this is your ice maker here. And you've got over here, you know, you got water or ice right in the door. This is kind of neat over here. See these little pull-out, I mean, all these pantry, pull-out pantries. So, more storage. Okay, let's go in the first bathroom. Remember I said it's got two bathrooms? All right, well, here's your first bathroom. Has its own bathroom sink, a nice, beautiful porcelain toilet. It's got a, on the wall here, it's got an electric button to push your for your toilet, that white panel on the wall there. That's how you flush the toilet. It's all electric. All floor. You don't have to worry about spilling anything. It's easy to clean because all the floors are all pure tile. Okay, now, before we go into the master bedroom, I'm going to show you this panel. Look at this panel. This is for your aqua hot heating system. So it's diesel fired. You'll never run out of hot water as long as you got water in the tank and water coming into the coach. This heats it as fast as you use it. Your slide out controls, you got the three slide outs, your full wall slide and your two other ones. This has your generator auto start. You can program it. When the voltage gets low, it automatically starts, so it charges up all your systems. This is your level. If you want to check your fresh water, your gray water, your black water right here. And this is your thermostat for your heat control and your air conditioning. Okay. This is your vacuum system. So it's got a built-in toe for your vacuum. Hear that? So you can sweep right here in the corner and then suck it right up. Or you've got a regular right here for your vacuum cleaner hose goes in here. Okay, with that, let me take you into the master bedroom. You're going to like this, okay? You just push this door handle down and open this up like this. Door locks in. Okay, and here we have your bedroom, a master bedroom. It's got a king bed. You'll notice the bed is kind of sitting up in the air. What you do, you push this button over here, and the bed is starting to come down. So it becomes your flat king bed when you push the button. There's one on this side, and there's one on the other side. Okay, and if you want to sit up a little bit in bed, you just push the button, and now the bed's going, the back is coming up. So you can get real comfortable, all right? This is your paddle fan right here in the ceiling. Watch this. So you can turn the fan on, so you constantly got air movement. Okay, that's pretty nice. And then here's one wardrobe. There's one here, right? And here's another wardrobe right here, right? Both of them are cedar lined. And sometimes the man will tell you this is her closet, and then he'll say, and this is her closet. I know how that is. Okay, now this is a nice area. This is your MCD shades. There you go. Now, if you want to watch TV and you're sitting in bed, just push the button. See if I can find it right here. And watch this. This is your bedroom TV. All new flat screen TVs. And then, of course, your TV comes up. And it's just perfect when you're sitting in bed. You've got your back up just right. You can watch TV. Somebody can read a book if they want. They've got the lights for reading books up and above your head. But there's your bedroom TV. And again, of course, it's got the DVD player, your stereo, your CD player is all there. So why don't we, with that, there's the aisle lights. Now let's go in the bathroom. This is your second bathroom. This is a master bathroom, so it's going to be a little bit bigger. Okay, let me pull this shade down, maybe. There's your shade there. And this, of course, electric toilet also. There's a flush button. There's your beautiful, beautiful China toilet, I guess you call it. And this is kind of unique. Look over here. This is your stacked washer and dryer. Isn't that nice? Splendy. It's got a separate dryer and a separate washer. That makes sense. You can wash a lot. Now I'm going to come over here. I'm going to shut the door. Then I'm going to show you some really neat storage. Now look how deep this one is. Look back in there. You know when you're in the bathroom, isn't it nice to have some more places to hang your clothes? Then it's the big sink. Your bathroom sink, all Corian, lots of counter space, quite a bit of storage underneath. And then I'll open this up. There is your walk-in shower. It's got a big skylight up in the top. Nice place you could sit down in there. But isn't that a nice bathroom shower? But isn't that a neat door? That's why I call it my lodge. You know, it just looks so cool. Well, I think you've just about... I've taken too much of your time, I'm sure, but I'm really very proud of this motorhome. And the people that I got it from, they were very picky who they wanted to sell their motorhome to. To be honest with you, before I got this in, they came here to look at our facility. They wanted to make sure that they were bringing it to the right place that they felt comfortable with. This is how much this motorhome meant to them and still does. So whoever buys this motorhome, you're going to be very lucky. You've got one that's probably better than a brand new motorhome because it's been through all the you know, when you buy something new, you got to go back for warranty and you have to wait. Well, this has already been through all that. Excellent, excellent condition. I promise you it's better than new. So it smells new. It looks new. It don't even look like it's been used at all. It's just a great price. We have it on the, if you're watching this on YouTube videos, just go to rvsalesoforegon.com and you will see the prices, and you'll see this video again if you want, and you'll see lots of pictures if you want to download. So if you have anybody you know looking for probably the nicest motorhome in town, here you are at RV Sales of Oregon, and you're going to have a great motorhome. If I was ready to retire, this would be my motorhome. So I'm going to buy one just like this someday. So anyway, my name is Craig Thompson. I can be of any help. Call me. This will not last long. I hope you get this motorhome. You're going to be very happy because of the price and the quality. Thank you for your time. Have a great day.